Don't ask me to explain for you how one could start again, how hardened hearts could soften like a child. And don't ask me how to reason out the mysteries of life or how to face its problems with a smile.
Oh, ask the man who's found the way through tangled roads back home to stay when all communications were destroyed. Oh, ask the child who's walking now who once was crippled. Then somehow her useless legs were made to jump for joy. Go ask the one whose burned out mind has been restored. I think you'll find the questions not important as before. Don't ask me if he's good or bad, I only know the guilt I had is gone, and I can't tell you anymore.
And don't ask me to prove to you why I know God is there, or how I know that he would care. Don't ask me why someone so great choose to walk with you, or trade my broken life for one that's new.
Go ask the child who's got a dad to love away the hurt he had before this man called Jesus touched their lives. Go ask the one whose fears have fled, whose churning heart was quieted when someone whispered peace to all their strife. Go ask the man to tell you more, whose life was just a raging war inside himself until the Savior came. I don't pretend to be so wise, I only know he touched my eyes and nothing else will ever be the same. So wise, I only know he touched my eyes and nothing else will ever be the same. Oh, nothing else will ever be the
same. Pero, 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 thirsty saved from sin. Jesus so sweetly abides within, there at the cross where he took me in. Glory to his name.
Glory to his name. Glory to his name. There to my heart was the blood of pride. Glory to his name. Come to this fountain so rich and sweet. Cast thy poor soul at the Savior's feet.
Came, his disciples went down to the sea, and they entered into the boat and were going over the sea to Capernaum. It was now dark, and Jesus had not come to them. The sea was tossed by a great wind blowing. When therefore they had rowed about 25 or 30 stadia, they saw Jesus walking on the sea and drawing near to the boat, and they were afraid. But he said to them, "It is I, don't be afraid." They were willing, therefore, to receive him into the boat. Immediately, the boat was at the land where they were going.
There are times when you feel like you can't go on. There are times when you feel like giving in. And there are times when you feel like you can't try anymore. There are times of trouble in believing. This test of your faith it takes to pass. Do you have no more doubt you'll endure? And your faith will emerge true and pure. No doubt it'll be alright. With God it'll all work together for good. No doubt. There's a time to take a reckless leap of faith. There's a time to be cautious and wait. And there's a way. And we can't
Yahweh bless you and keep you. Yahweh make his face to shine on you and be gracious to you. Yahweh lift up his face toward you and give you peace.